Hey, we're back. Thank you, folks. Sorry, but I think we had a little trouble with our programming, but it looks like everything's back to normal. Okay, contestant number one, is there anything lovely you would like to say to our beautiful audience? Maybe a parable? A metaphor that may be easily misinterpreted? A witty little couplet.
Give up your total gym and Bowflex. Think more these days. Find God qualities in self and live by them. The cheese doodles in the green room are very, very good.
Okay there, Sid. You should try the pigs in the blanket. The other white meat. Okay, contestant number two, Jesse, how about you?
One God, one love, let's get together and drink my blood.
Oh, that was pretty smooth, Jesse. Very, very smooth. Okay, we got one more contestant. Mo, how about you?
I pity the fool because the pig's gonna kill him if the butcher doesn't get him first. Hey, Jesse, no ducking me this time, sucker. It's time to face the music. I'm gonna show you what a real man is, boy. And no rigging the pose, biatch. Arr.
Mo, we play fair on this show.
Bullshit!
Every vote counts.
That's a bunch of bullshit.
Let's not start any scandals now, okay? Okay. Whoa, it's gonna be another nail biter again this week. We're gonna start with question number one. Contestants, you know how the game is played. In round one, you'll get asked two questions, at the end of which two prophets will remain. Those two will be asked to wager it all in a final question showdown and see what America's choice is on...
Pick your prophet!
Okay, our first question comes to us from Sheila Jones. Mrs. Jones wants to know, if she trusted you with her life and someone tried to hurt her, what would you do? Sid?
Hungry grasshopper eats remaining leaf, a remaining branch from the remaining tree. Cuckoo, cuckoo.
Okay, Sid, whatever you say. Okay, contestant number two, Jesse, how about you?
Me and Mrs. Jones, we got a thing going on, and it's much too strong. Hey, Mrs. Jones, you know I'm the only one who can lay hands on you. Hey, baby, why don't we just come back to my crib? We'll make it a blockbuster night. I'll dazzle you with a little water into wine. You like fish? Hey, baby, once you go black, they ain't never going back.
Answer. It's getting a little hot in here. We should turn on the cooler. Okay, Mo, how about you?
Hey, you better stop stealing my answers, boy. Hey, Mrs. Jones, don't listen to this sucker. He's gonna change his tune as soon as you start feeling the heat. Now, to answer your question, we'll make that fool kiss the ground you walk on. Then you and I can disappear. Wife number two will get the bath ready. Number three will heat up some bean pies. Number four will give us a massage. And then you can get to know me for who I really am, baby.
Yeah, Mo! Yeah, Mo!